Loko.
Pera ka ba?
Loko.
Alam mo yung sandaan ko.
Sumalit ko sa bahay. Nakalilit.
Tayo
po ay patuloy na dumaranas ng kakaibang sitwasyon na naging problema ng buong daigdig. Marahil marami po sa ating mga magulang at mag-aaral na ngayon lamang nakatutong dito sa loob ng paaralan.
Marie Antoinette once said, "Life is not easy for any of us. We must have perseverance, determination, and confidence in ourselves. We must believe that we are gifted for something, and that this thing, at whatever cost, must be attained." School administrators, our dear principal, Dr. Leonora Arnavida, teachers, PTA officers, parents, schoolmates, classmates and friends, ladies and gentlemen, isang maganda at pagpalang umaga sa ating lahat. The most awaited days has finally arrived. Recognition Day is one of the most remarkable moments in our students' life. Today, we can proudly say that our hard work has paid off. It has been an uphill battle, yet truly the sweetest. Despite the danger, changes and challenges due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Our current society's greatest adversary, our efforts, hard work, and struggles have not gone unnoticed by our dedicated teachers and loving families. The fact that we are persevering now is a living proof of our resilience, hard work, patience, and dedication to build and create a better future for ourselves and our society. A way to congratulations to all of us. As a Christian, as a Christian, as a
Christian,
education is undeniably our golden ticket to a better and brighter tomorrow. For it belongs to those who prepare life. In my introduction, I have quoted a person of great accomplishment, two-time Nobel Prize winner in science, physics, and chemistry. She was raised in a well-educated but very poor family and knew that life was not easy. She acknowledged difficulty, but it continued in spite of that difficulty. The key is self-confidence, hard work, patience, perseverance, and dedication that we all have goals and dreams to accomplish. Whatever it may be, let us pursue our purpose. Life is not something to win, but one that must be experienced. In our pursuit for the realization for a golden road journey, we stumble and fall a multitude of times. And life may throw us all possible and justifiable reason to back down and give up. Always remember that it is how we move forward after failures. We are the holders of our own path. As the famous Dr. Seuss once said,